guys, it's Naomi and I am your Sunday in at Wellers Club. So this week is Valentine's Day week and sorry this is a really bad quality video. Last week I had a really bad video because my editing software was being weird. This week I lost all my footage from my camera, but next week it will hopefully be really good. So these are my Valentine's Day snack ideas. First thing, pizza. Everyone loves pizza. We're just having normal margarita pizza. Good for a weekend. So it's gonna be forever. Or it's gonna go down in flames. You can tell me when it's over. If the high was worth the pain. Got lonely Starbucks lovers. They'll tell you I'm insane. Cause you know I love the players. And you love the game. Cause we young and we're reckless. We'll take this way too far. It'll leave you. Next is white chocolate. Love hearts. So I have some Milky Bar white chocolate and it's a 6-pack for £4 and my mum's just gone next door to see if they've got love heart molds because we do have some here but we can't find them, so we'll see if they have some next door. And I've seen these all over Pinterest, Tumblr and Instagram, and I saw it on YouTube as well. So, found them. So, I am going to be melting the chocolate the quick, easy way. My microwave over there. So, what we're going to do first is get them out of the packet. What do you call it? Is it beta? I'm gonna get the chocolate out. Ooh, I shaped them into a cow. So once you've got them all in the bowl, go over to the... I'm gonna put it in the microwave. I'm going to put them in for half a minute at first. I'm going to get a spoon. Going to take it out and just mix them around a bit. They've not melted that much, but I'm just going to put them back in and keep putting them in for half a minute and taking them out and stirring. You have to keep taking them out and stirring them because if you don't, they will burn and then they'll go all crumbly. And I made that mistake too many times. Once the white chocolate's melted how you want it, then you can pour it into the love heart molds. Mine's a bit messy, but once they're how you want them, you can stick them either in the fridge or the freezer. I'm going to stick them in the freezer so they go hard quicker. Make sure they're flat in the freezer. Put them in. Close it up. Close that. Once they are solidified, then you can get them out. If you want, you can add toppings like sprinkles, but you should have put them on before you put them in the freezer. So I just want them normal like that. And personally, I love peppers, so I cut a red pepper into a love heart shape, and it's so cute, and it kind of brightens it up on the plate with the milk chocolates. So this is the final thing. normal triangle shaped pizza is too boring for you. You can cut them into love hearts, like so. So I hope this helped, and I hope you did these ideas that I gave you. I'm sorry it was a bad video, it's because it was like last minute, seeing as though I lost all my footage on my camera. But please comment down below if you used any of these ideas or if you've done them before. And also, yesterday Megan sadly told us that she is leaving and we have a new member called Molly. So go check her out on Instagram. Thank you for watching. Hope you guys